I'm on the outside.
Levers of life keep on spinning my thread. Problem, little one. It looks like it wants the fruit. Just couldn't stop myself. Big one. I hope I can take it down. Village. I can't go back. Not without Zora. Your blood won't go to waste. It shall flow through my heart forever now, because we are one. Now meat goes over the fire. I'm hungry. A bite from that spider can kill in seconds. I'd better fix myself an antidote, just in case. Could have set the bird free in the way I just did. People have always accused me of helping Baba. Called me a freak. When Zora disappeared too, there was nobody left to keep the angry mob away. So, here I am. Finding my sister is my only option now. I need to get to the Red Oak. Flames to roast the meat. I'm not even cooking it. Looks fine. Looking for a lost sister. Was that a lost spirit? What the hell is wrong with this forest? Where are you leading me? Oh no. It's the hut. The one we saw 3 years ago. The same that haunts my every dream. I'll just sneak a peek. Look for any sign of Zora. Bow before the master of the house. My mask.